There we go.
Yay.
It's damn worth. One second.
Hey.
Hey, what's up? Where? Crap over here. Okay, 1 second.
How it happened. This is how the Batman died. Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come.
Thanks.
No problem.
Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Hey.
Hey, what's
chicken
up?
Chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout. Next service, waffles with bacon on the side.
Thought Batman was supposed to be tough.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
Boop, 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 boop.
How old was he anyway?
Cool.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
You are very scary. And it bugs all the ground. Bang.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
No, don't care.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse.
Anger and Two-Face.
Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Batman. All right, let's do this.
Batman.
I think I'm gonna get it, but I'm really not.
I'm just glad you made it out okay.
Cool, don't care. Oracle?
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
I didn't think Scarecrow had what it takes to pull us off. He proved us all wrong.
Evening dogs, evening the odds, evening.
Tonight's the night we stick it to the bat. About time if you ask me. No, please. This ain't your city anymore.
Knock, knock.
Safe.
Thanks, Batman.
What the heck you think of?
I thought they were gonna kill me.
Yeah.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Oh, boy. Attack, boy. That'll be a time. I love how they did the Batmobile in this game.
Oracle, I need to track that mill. Call off your men, Jim.
Golf Oscar 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards. What the? They just fired an RPG at us. Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
He's dead.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. They're gone, sir.
Tim, please, Batman, you've got to stop them.
Don't worry, Tim. He's mine. That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
Time to retire, Bat. Kai, get away from me! Get away from me!
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one?
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Batman's got a tank? That's cheating!
This is the place. I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
Target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move.
Cool.
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed. It's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. All it took was...
Knock, knock, motherfucker.
60mm cannon operational.
Boom.
Fire suppressor engaged.
Boom, boom.
Batman, I've spotted six more unmanned tanks moving to Chinatown. They'll be there any second.
To leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
I want to call right to the Batmobile.
Horror. I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several
there now.
Back up! He's gotta get... Come in all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
Oh, hi there, buddy.
Thank you.
and they can resume their patrols. The tanks have been dealt with.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy. Progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
There's only, like, two things I need to do after we get this girl in there. Well, one thing, then I'm gonna come back to play. Y'all sit in here.
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Cold on, Chris.
Civil unrest? There's a war.
Right. I know you're tired, and this is the last place you want to be right now, but the reality of the situation.
Alright, now. Here's what we're gonna do. God. Actually, another thing. Yes, why not? From the page. All right, let's go. That's all I had to do. I love this game, dude. I've only been playing it for a bit.
It's the last place you want to be right now, but the reality of the situation is this. We no longer have control of this city.
Jesus Christ, this is a cool fucking city.
The scum out there on the streets will do everything.
I don't see much coming back the other way. We're on our own here. Screw you. Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own. We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest? We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's gotta be up to no good.
All right.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a skeleton crew.
Cool. Who do you?
I'll find that missing fire crew.
Close before?
Good luck out there, Batman.
Yep, poor bastard. He ain't gonna be able to live with himself when he finds out what he did in that diner.
He's gonna lose his
family. Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip. You broke my wrist for nothing. He's got plans for you, Batman.
This thing's had a serious upgrade. Air support saw it turn into some kind of tank. Nice.
Don't get too close. He's here. Back up.
Good evening, Mr. Wayne. I hope the car's performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucius, she's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner function online.
Thanks, Lucius. It was good of you to stay behind.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurtle off the road. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
Alright.
Remnant of Gotham, I have messages for you all. To the vandals who stayed behind to pick the still warm flesh from Gotham's bones, have your fun. You are under my protection. To the cowards quaking behind the police department's walls, you will not be spared. And to Batman, I have already won. Emptied your city with a vial of toxin and a few threatening words. That's how little the safety you provided was worth. And when the dawn comes, when Gotham lies in ruin and I turn my gaze to the world beyond, the legend of the Batman will be worth nothing at all.
Upgrade the suit.
Help me! Batman. God, it's really you.
What happened here?
Our truck was attacked.
I'll save your crew. Wait here. I'll get a GCPD officer to pick you up.
The missing fire crew's not safe on these streets. I'll start by checking Dixon Dock West. That was their last reported location.
Cauldron, Studio, Chinatown.
I'm heading to the clock tower to see what Oracle's found on Scarecrow's toxin.
Let's hope it's good news, sir.
All right, let's go.
Identity confirmed.
Here we go. Good computer.
Do I come in the Batcave, start messing with all your stuff?
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we'd been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
Run a scan of the city for this energy signature. It'll show where Scarecrow is creating his fear toxin.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
Where's the Batmobile?
Jim.
Thank God.
Get your men.
All right.
Generator's damaged. I need to bypass it and power the antenna directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. How can I help you this time?
Is the power winch ready for deployment?
It's one.
You read my mind.
It's in the...
All right, let's go.
Improvise.
The winch needs a secure anchor point to function. Once it's attached, just hit reverse.
I've done this before.
And please be careful with the car, Mr. Wayne. She's one of a kind.
Spider car, does whatever a spider car can. Spider car, does whatever a spider car can. Bingo.
I've restored power to the radio antenna.
Great. I'm connecting now. I was just talking to Robin. I think you should... should too.
Bruce, you need me out there. We can find Scarecrow faster together.
What you're working on is more important, Tim.
Can wait one night. Let me help.
I've got this under control.
Okay. Listen, try checking in once in a while. We're partners, remember?
He just wants to help, you know.
Is the antenna ready?
Yeah, but we're going to need a microwave tower to triangulate Scarecrow's location. There's one at Falcone Shipping in the Cauldron. I've marked it on your map.
Thanks, Oracle.
The Batmobile's powering the antenna. I can't use it right now. Scarecrow's men are guarding the antenna. I need to evaluate the threat and plan my attack.
If that happens, this whole operation falls apart. What do we need him for?
5 soldiers, all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill the hostage. I need to reach a vantage point to draw them outside.
If you ask me, he's paranoid. Probably huffing too much of that gas.
I'd like to see you say that to his face.
If I can separate them, they'll be easier to take down. Soldiers inside. They think they're safe if they stick together. Lucius, I've got a hostage situation. 3 gunmen. I need to take them all out before they can react. Is it ready?
Flexible plates over an MR fluid armor layer. You'll move faster, hit harder, and look scarier while doing so.
Send it, Lucius. Now.
Already airborne, Mr. Wayne.
Airdrop time, boy. Suit up.
Suit.
Wayne Tech MR fluid. The liquid armor is more flexible than the suit's compatible with the Batmobile's electromagnetic eject mechanism, too. Speaking of which, the new grapnel launcher will pull you skyward just as fast. Don't worry, Mr. Wayne. How's it feel, Mr. Wayne? I've activated the AR training program. Should you want to run diagnostics, or just break it in?
Three gunmen, one hostage. Time to put this suit to the test.
What the hell was that? Did you just call me backup? What's happening? Shut up! She's trying to flush us out!
The Batmobile's powering the antenna. I can't use it right now.
The new suit is faster and more mobile. By getting close without being detected, I can get the jump on them, and in the pattern.
Help me!
Man, they said you were quick, but I never saw anyone take down three armed guys like that. Unbelievable.
You're safe now. I'll send someone to pick you up.
Thank you. You tell me you're gonna find Scarecrow. That son of a bitch needs to be stopped.
Oracle, I've attached the uplink to the microwave tower.
Perfect. I made an anonymous call to GCPD. They're gonna send someone to pick up the hostage. Come on, connect. Love the suit, by the way. Okay, both towers are fully online.
Time to find Scarecrow. I need to use both antennas to identify the micro and radio wave frequencies across Gotham. If I can find both frequencies at the same location, I'll know where Scarecrow is manufacturing his toxin. The radio and microwave frequencies point to Ace Chemicals. That's where Scarecrow's producing the toxin. Jim, I've traced the fear toxin to Ace Chemicals. That's where we'll find Scarecrow.
Impossible. I've had a team there ever since the evacuation started, just like you asked.
Crane must have bought them off. Or worse.
I'm in the area. I'll round up my guys and head over.
Hold off until I get there, Jim. I'm on my way. Inside.
Nothing. We think there's a skeleton crew left in there, but they're not responding and the facility's locked down.
If they're still alive, I'll find them. They should be able to tell us what Scarecrow's up to.
What the hell?
Come on, let's go! Come on, move! Move!
friend of yours?
Stay here, and I'll go find out. Whoever this guy is, he's assembled an army. I need a name.
All right. We've got something here from a black ops team operating in Venezuela. They discovered a hidden training facility housing soldiers bearing the same insignia. There's nothing but speculation on their commander, though. The only thing sources agree on is his name. The Arkham Knight.
The Arkham Knight? Hack into their comms. I need to know what they're planning.
Anything else?
There's a crew of Ace Chemicals workers left on site. They'll be able to help us track down Scarecrow and locate his bomb. I need to find them.
Each worker will be carrying a unique ID chip.
If I can access their personnel records, I'll be able to track them.
There's a security terminal in a booth near your location. Try there.
There are 5 soldiers, each one armed and dangerous. Before I can access that terminal, I'll need to take them down.
Listen up! Scarecrow tells me the reaction is nearly complete. Final evacuation of this facility will begin in T-minus 30 minutes.
So it started. Sure looks like it. This is the part I love. Taking people by surprise. Chopper's coming over the
I saw something move under the floor.
Nothing there now.